Good morning, children. Hope you all are in good health. As you all know that we are starting our online classes. So today we are going to have our first maths class. First topic which we will cover today is numbers 1 to 100. I know that you all have learned numbers 1 to 500 in your previous class. But we will just revise it once again and then we will move forward to a new topic. So, let's start a number from 1 to 100. When I will say the numbers, you have to repeat after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50. Now from 51 to 100. 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100. Now we will do this work in maths copy. You have to do this numbers 1 to 100 in your Fair Maths notebook. You will open a fresh page. You will write the date, classwork, numbers 1 to 100. Then we will start writing 1. You will leave a block after 1. then 2, again you will leave a block, 3, again you will leave a block, 4, you will leave a block, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then you will leave one line and then again you will start 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. I have written till 20, but you have to write till 100. You will start from 1 and you will continue till 100. This is your classwork. And then for your homework, you will write numbers 101 to 200. You will start 101, 101, 102, 102, then 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110. Then you will start, you will continue this work till 200. You have to write from 101 to 200. Do this work neatly in your copies. This is just a revision because you have already studied this, but still you have to write this work in your fair notebooks. Thank you.